A video of United States Vice President Kamala Harris making unclear statements is being shared on social media platforms with the claim that she gave the speech under the influence of alcohol. A keyword search based on text seen on a banner in the background led us to the transcript of Harris's speech from the video published by Howard University.